We were able to speak with the governor after he toured ASI Technologies in Montgomeryville, Montgomery County. There, the governor announced the Workforce and Economic Development Network of Pennsylvania is celebrating a significant milestone. It has now trained its 1,000,000th employee.
People to my right, and thank you all for being here, have gone through this program, learned how to become supervisors, learned how to manage the line, and that is something that would be very difficult to set up the training and do it right here. The economies of scale of having that training for other companies is tremendously important.
Well, funding for the network is provided by the Pennsylvania Department of Community and Economic Development.